Hello and welcome to my Elite Dangerous, my adventures, permits, and the return to Orna 8. If you watched two videos ago, it was really kind of crazy. The sync of the planet was off or something in the program of Elite Dangerous, and I couldn't land because the planet was spinning. So you need to check that out. But we're going to go back to Orna 8 and see if it's cleared up and we can land on the planet. Sys left. Sys left. Landing gear. Sys landing.
Landing gear retracted.
Sys alternate. Sys alternate. Planet's kind of in the way, so we'll wait till we clear the planet to line up with it. It's 5,900 light seconds. And the sun's on the other side of it. And thank you for joining me. Please look to the bottom right of the video and click that subscribe button. If you like my videos, you should subscribe to my channel. I mean, it's kind of obvious. I need your subscription, and if you like my videos, seems pretty obvious. So please click that subscribe button. And be obvious. Scroll down and look to the left and you see my YouTube channel, GFM_RDG. And check out the last time we went to Orna 8, two videos ago. That was pretty strange. What happened? The planet was spinning underneath me when I tried to land. So on the forums they say they think it's a bug, but we're going to see. We're going to go right back out there and see what happens this time. So this is Orna 8 return, our return to Orna 8, something like that. We're going to see what happens. Now, if we can land on Orna 8, then we'll go ahead and run around in the next video, like we did with Orna 7 and Orna 9. But we'll see. As long as everything's good. We'll try to get in the general area we was before, because I'm always looking to be on the sunny side. And it hasn't been that long since I tried to land over there, so, and it's off on the left. So it should be the general area. Someone says it has a 9-hour rotation. So we'll try to get in the vicinity of where it was, and it was probably 2 or 3 hours prior to this video being shot. Yep, it was like right under that ring. So we'll try to get roughly in the same vicinity. Might not get in the exact same spot, but I'll be close. I think it was close to this area.
Orbital flight engaged.
Just trying to remember, based on some of the landmarks, where it might have been, thinking it was close to this area. Okay. Yep, here we go again. It's happening again. See, it's grabbed us. It grabbed us again, and we're going the opposite direction. Still going. I'm trying to see, trying to match the speed. Still going. It's doing it again. Yeah, even at 400. Still happening. Sys alternate. We'll get close to the planet. And see if our bottom radar shows it moving. Yeah, it's trying to pull me down further. Yeah. Sys alternate. Okay. No throttle. Zero throttle. Look at that. Is this alternate? Kind of want to stay at a kilometer though. I'm just moving upward. Okay. And then it tries to pull us back down a little bit. Look at that. So what causes that? Real weird. Is this alternate? Well, it did it again. Sys left. Well, we tried to go back to Orna 8 and same result. Sunny sides to the right. We'll try to land there. Thank you.
Orbital flight engaged.
Okay. We'll do a roundabout. Land right in here. Sys landing.
Landing gear deployed.
Sys alternate. Well, thank you for riding along. We went back out to Orna 8 and the same issue happened again. Very strange. So we came to Orna 10. So I do appreciate you coming along, and please look down the video to the right and click on that subscribe button. If you like my videos, you should subscribe to my channel. And I was trying to make sure we weren't still moving. And the bottom of the video to the left is my YouTube page, GFM_RDG. Press that. After watching this video and see more of my videos, I've got over 270 videos. Check the About box or About tab for contests, drawings, and promotions. So until next time, thank you for watching.